We say things to our kids that we would never accept for ourselves. Finish this sentence. You get what you get.
You don't get upset.
Of course. Now, go out to dinner tonight.
This is you with the child. Relax. You know when they do the fake crying? And you're like this. Relax. Calm down. Take a breath. Breathe in. There's a tour coming. Calm down. It's okay. Some kids I can show them what to do. We do the high block song. High block to the sky. High block, way up high. Auditory kids get it. Visual kids get it. Kinesthetic kids, they don't understand. So you take extra time because I choose to, because it's what works. And I move their arm back and forth, and all of a sudden, they understand it.
Yoga karate is a combination of yoga and martial arts. Talk yourself into getting out of your comfort zone. When you get yourself out of the comfort zone, you allow yourself to actually be a little more fun and joyous.
If you have children in your classroom, kind of weird if you don't, but if you have children, you think about that.
You all have oppositional defiance disorder. Oh, but we're adults, we can't have that. How many of you have ever gone that route?
If you really want to be able to get your kids to focus and pay attention, you have to learn about them and get in their world.